Father?
Henry, what have you done?
I said I'd find you.
Look at me, son.
I don't care.
There's no place for you on the Dutchman. They know you're here. Get home to your mother.
No!
Leave now, before it's too late.
I won't. I'll never stop. And if you throw me over, I'll come straight back.
Don't you see I'm cursed to this ship?
That's why I'm here. I think I know a way to break your curse. To free you from the Dutchman.
Henry, no.
I've read about a treasure. A treasure that holds all the power of the sea. The Trident of Poseidon can break your curse.
Henry, the Trident can never be found.
I found you.
It's just a tale.
Like the tales of you and Captain Jack Sparrow? He will help me find the Trident.
You stay away from Jack. Leave the sea forever. You have to stop acting like
a pirate. I won't stop. I want you to come home.
By name.
You're looking for him. Is that a yes?
Yes.
For too many years, the Triangle has cursed us, condemned us to this hell on Earth. The key to our escape is Jack Sparrow and the compass which he holds. No need to fear me, boy. I always leave one man alive to tell the tale. Find Sparrow for me and relay a message from Captain Salazar. Salazar. Tell him I will behold the daylight again. And on that day... Death.
Yes.
I wish I could do it myself, but... The men tell no